I splatted him and it took like 2 seconds. Dead. Why are you not dead? Wow. That is the most kills I've ever gotten. 32. Jump to me.
Yeah.
have to listen to Seascape. Yeah, Seascape is good. Mine is Ink Me Up. It's a song that they played in, for the Splatfest. Please get on it, please get on it. On it, just get on it. Hey, Shade. Thank you.
Yeah!
finally did it. This definitely didn't take as long as the Splattershot Junior challenges, and I didn't think it would. I've said this before, all of the rollers are cheap and overpowered. All of them are. All of them pretty much kill in one hit, and the more range they have, the more overpowered they are. I normally don't use Carbon Roller, but someone wanted me to do this challenge, so here you go. And finally, I just want to say thanks to Pongi and Daniel. I was streaming until it was very late last night, and they definitely stayed up pretty late. Shade did too. Shade did as well. And of course, thank you to everyone that tuned in during the other times. I will see you guys later. Bye.